Ooh. Yeah, that was cold. I got the footage and I've got really frozen hands. My fingers hardly work. It was so hard to put the kite together, you know, wind in the flying lines. But now I've got the footage, I've got enough. I checked through it and now it's to head back home, make a couple of tutorials.